Pogba. Nice little touch from Najjar, and here's Alhassan Toure, who's lost a boot, but managed to pick out a fantastic cross all the same. And Craig Noon with a wonderful goal. MacArthur have the early lead and some home cheer as well. They're back at Campbelltown Stadium and they're in front. Now Najjar gets it in. Oh, it's only been half cleared. Davina! What a finish on the left boot by the Mexican.
Well, they've absorbed all the pressure in this second half. They've sat back. They've let West Sydney come at them. But when the moment comes, and the Harvey Norman replay, Mooney Najjar puts the ball in, and there's no MacArthur players to be seen. Kenkar can't clear, and that man, Ulysses Davila, slams it into the top of the net.
As the studs are raised, a referee is going to take a dim look at it as Petratos floats it back post. Oh, it's well played. Mochella with an age, pops it back post. The header from Terry Antonis. He's been on the field barely 90 seconds. And Western Sydney, instead of staring down a demoralising final 15 minutes, have got reward for an enterprising second half, and they're back in the contest. Sheet for MacArthur.
Well, we've seen Terry Antonis be the hero before, and the Harvey Norman replay will show acres of time and space for Mochella at the back post, but does Antonis drift into an offside position?
As there, it's over the top for Ruse, who comes forward, goes down, penalty, and the flag is up for offside. The perfect scenario.
You see, he makes the run, just goes a fraction.
And it's tight, very again. Tight. If the goal was tight, that's tight. Or are they still checking? But he's not offside. Uli Davila, the Mexican, can do that now. In the 98th minute, his second of the night.